Can we just talk about what just went viral? Yesterday, you posted that amazing video of this like leftover stale croissant dish with bacon and zucchini, and you know, it got over 100,000 views in 24 hours.
Wow!
Like, you are viral.
Well, it's kind of, well, there's another story there. But you know, I was trying to figure out what to make Nick for breakfast, and we'd had zucchini the night before.
Oh,
there were a couple of leftover pieces of bacon in the fridge, and we had
Who
these
has
stale...
leftover bacon. First of all, that's a story.
Well, I had made 2 pounds of it, so.
Oh,
And we had a couple of stale croissants. I thought, what can I do? So I just whipped up some eggs, a little half and half. Then I tore up the croissants, threw them in, let that soak. I put in the leftover zucchini, cut up the bacon, and then shredded some cheddar and just poured it into a baking dish.
Oh, man.
That I had sprayed with some olive oil.
And what time in the morning was this?
This was at quarter to six.
Quarter to
six. Do you remember that time you made us tuna fish sandwiches on these delicious croissants? The croissants are flown in from where? Tahiti?
Tahiti.
Yes.
Tahiti.
We've decided.
Vanilla's from Tahiti. Croissants are from France.
I'm sure there was fancy vanilla somewhere.
Well, thank you for that.
You guys are going to get to taste them. We'll give the recipes tomorrow.
Oh, really?
Hey, thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Find your favorite recipes, celebrity interviews, uplifting stories, shop our favorite deals, and so much more with the Today app. Download it now.